to get it up to it's tight, and then once it's tight, you pretty much have to do the low speed handle, and then once you hear it crack, you can do both handles again, and you can tell it goes pretty quickly.